Why do bodybuilders avoid carbs? You'd think they need the carbs to fuel their workouts.
Carbohydrates are easily turned into sugar for energy and fat if not burned, and carbohydrate-laden food rarely have other nutrients bodybuilders need in significant quantities like protein, iron, trace minerals and amino acids.
Then what do bodybuilders eat the most of?
Protein is their primary goal. They do eat some fat, sugar and carbohydrates, but protein is the major one.
To build muscle.
Your body can turn protein into fuel too. Otherwise, the people on the Atkins diet might starve.
I thought that was the point. Only eat fruits and vegetables and hardly be able to afford meat, so you eat almost nothing.
No, though a lot of their food bars taste so bad that it seems like a starvation diet.
So you can fuel your body off peanut butter, nuts, steak and eggs.
Of course. Calories are calories, but what matters most to bodybuilders is the nutrient value.
Whereas bread is just calories, while lean beef has iron and other things too.
They say you can live off bread and water. But those people are thin, weak waifs, walking shadows of themselves.
I guess that's why living off bread and water was a punishment.
Then there's the fact that eating mostly carbs is bad for your metabolism. There's some debate about whether our carb-heavy diet without all the fruits, vegetables and lean meat our ancestors had is responsible for the obesity and diabetes we see today.
It is hard to have a fit form if you've lost a limb to poor circulation.
With diabetes, you also risk blindness, impotence and other problems before you're going to lose a foot.
But it's another reason to avoid carbs.
You don't have to avoid them entirely. But you have to shift to whole grains and moderate intake.
Picking out on French fries and pastries, though, is out of the question.
If you avoid those carbs, you'd have a reasonable diet even if you weren't a bodybuilder.